This lesson is all about blood, the red liquid in your body that transports nutrients and oxygen to your organs. But it doesn't do this by itself, it needs the help of the heart, which acts as a powerful pump to move the blood around. Inside your body, the blood flows in pipe-like structures, also called blood vessels, arteries and veins, which reach into all parts of your body. This way blood can travel all the way from your head to your toes. But what if something goes wrong with your blood flow? One common heart disease is the buildup of fat and other materials from your blood in the arteries, called plaque. This buildup is known as atherosclerosis. What will happen when the plaque grows larger and larger over time and the arteries become narrow? Does that have any effect on the blood flow? You can find out yourself by building a simple blood flow model in which straws act as the artery and water as blood. A wide straw represents the healthy artery and a narrow straw the clogged one. Put your model together and let the blood flow. What results do you think you will get? To view written instructions for this lesson plan as well as thousands of other fun science and engineering project ideas, visit us online at www.sciencebuddies.org.